I think the engaged tools, the tools that allow you to really interact and embrace the media is in my mind what matters most, because that's when the learner starts taking ownership of the material that's being presented to them.
Seeing how learners can use media in different and new ways, remixing media, annotating media, doing collaborative editing, perhaps sharing the media with each other in new and exciting ways is also really, that's kind of what Matterhorn is all about, making it better for learners.
That's when the use of webcasts and podcasts moved beyond a passive couch potato experience into something that's a real learning tool where students are interacting with the media and making it meaningful to them.
We can do much more with all this data we have that can be recorded out of the lecture hall. We have slides, we have slide changes, we have students that interrupt during the lecture, asking questions and getting answers. And this is valuable information that needs to be somewhere in user interfaces. So later on, people can really work with the content. It's not just a copy out of the lecture hall. It should be a really experience what's happening in the lecture halls. And this is one of the major differences between, let's say, just a video on YouTube and an Engage application.
We will have a system that will navigate you to a point in time in the video. If we detected a certain word on the slide, then you can search for that specific word and jump into the video right at the point where this word was on the slide.
Thinking through what an administrator might need, the different functionality and pages and the different ways of organizing that information, that's fairly natural to me. So I love working on the administrative application.
I really hope for a very comfortable and reliable scheduling system, because I think that's what administrators find helpful, that towards the start of the semester, they don't have all this work of scheduling each class individually, but really it should be integrated with other campus information systems. So no scheduling or only a little scheduling is needed at the start of the semester.
At the University of Saskatchewan, we've got a number of classrooms that aren't your typical room. They don't have just one VGA or one camera. We have audience cameras sometimes. We have motion tracking cameras sometimes. And sometimes we have multiple VGA screens. Finding a lecture capture system that works for this is really difficult, especially with the commercial systems out there that aren't as flexible as something like Matterhorn is.
The one feature that will blow people away once Matterhorn is out will be the media analysis. I'm very sure that Matterhorn will be far ahead of any competitors that we might be having. The media analysis actually is the future of lecture recording. This is what you get out of the whole thing once you get it automated and scaled.
One of the things that I'm really excited about with Matterhorn is how modular the system is. So you can take pieces of it, integrate it with an existing lecture capture system. You can take the entire thing and run it as a standalone, top to bottom, soup to nuts lecture capture system. You can use it only if you need an encoding engine. You can use it for that. So I think that's a really powerful piece of the software.